Opening day at Whistler Mountain. We're here at the Roundhouse and it's actually pretty crazy up here. Skiers and boarders, they're pumped to get on the slopes and get out there for the season.
I was here at 8 a.m. These guys followed closely after. See, I've waited 24 hours once for Whistler to open. You know, I've been here, bored all my life here and whatnot, so it's a cool thing to do.
Just first season of Whistler. I want to go skiing, so.
We had about 10 centimeters that fell. As you head up the gondola, it's actually really blizzardy out there. There's tons of snow and it's actually pretty windy, which makes for some good conditions when you're out there.
It didn't matter what the conditions were. We were going to come up here and ride anyways, just because it was opening day. Yeah, the ride on the chairlift up was good times. We heard they were giving out free prizes and stuff. And when we got up to mid-station, they were giving out little pieces of paper with different prizes.
It's still worth it to get on the board after a long off season, for sure.
Yeah, it's really fun out there, and there's good coverage for skiers and boarders, so it's a lot of fun.